Hi viewers, today I am going to explain about Mexican mint plant. Scientific name of Mexican mint is Coleus ambonicus as well as Pectranthus ambonicus. Commonly this plant is known as Indian borage, Indian mint, French thyme and ajwain. Sanskrit name of this plant is Karpuravalli. It belongs to Laminaceae family. This plant has leaves with pungent oregano like flavor and odor. It is a semi-succulent perennial plant. It is fast-growing plant, commonly grown in gardens and indoors in pots as ornamental and house plant. When come to the point of light, they need 4 to 6 hours of proper sunlight. This plant can tolerate wide range of soil conditions and do well in average conditions. They grow well in containers if they have well-draining soil mix. When come to the point of pH value, these plants like neutral or slightly acidic soil. For soil mix, one part of cocoa peat, one part of compost, one part of garden soil, you can use it and mix it. In summer, this plant needs more water, but the soil should dry a little before the next watering. In winter, it should be watered occasionally. Excessive water leads to fungal diseases in the plant. Completely drying of soil is not allowed for this plant. Light fertilizer recommended in containers. Every 3 to 4 weeks once you have to fertilize the plant. I am using kitchen compost for my plant. You can see the growth of my plant. Slugs, snails, spider mites, mealybugs, occasionally aphids may attack plant. For pest control, mix 2 tablespoons of neem oil with 1 gallon of water and spray it on plant. You can propagate through seeds and cuttings for this plant. Propagation through seeds will take more time. Better to propagate through cuttings. You can watch my next video for propagation of the Mexican mint plant in detail. When come to the point of uses of this plant, best to use herbs under medical supervision. Ayurveda. It is widely used Ayurvedic herb. The medical properties of plants due to presence of certain phytochemicals in them. It is one of the several medicinal plants used in Ayurveda. It has antimicrobial, antioxidant and anti-epileptic properties in it. This plant has many health benefits. For respiratory problems also it is very useful. The herb is very useful in treatment of sore throat, congestion, sinusitis. It contains compounds which eliminate phlegm and mucus from the respiratory tracts. Being antimicrobial, it prevents bacteria and other pathogens from lodging and developing in the respiratory tracts. It also helps to boost immune system because this plant contains high amount of vitamin C. The leaves of the ajwain contain the volatile compounds such as gamma linolenic acid is known to reduce arthritis by preventing joint degeneration. This herb is useful for osteoporosis patients who have regular stress impact on their bones and joints. Vitamin A and carotenoids present in it improve the vision, reduce oxidative stress and prevent macular degeneration. Being diuretic in nature, this herb is efficient in cleaning the body toxins and stimulates urination. Therefore, it keeps the functioning of kidneys and lymphatic system proper.
Indian borage can quickly reduces the swelling, redness, eliminates irritation and itchiness in skin as it contains anti-inflammatory compounds in it.
It is useful herb for treatment of irritable bowel syndrome as it soothes the inflammation of the stomach and improves digestion. For intestinal worms, 10 ml juice of fresh leaves of Indian borage should be given with hot water. Fresh juice of ajwain leaves mixed with ginger juice useful for treating indigestion and improving appetite. Apply the paste of Indian borage leaves on head to relieve the headache. It is very helpful in treating respiratory problems like asthma, chronic cough. The juice of the leaves with sugar can be given to children who are suffering from asthma and chronic cough. Consuming 2 tablespoons of juice of Indian borage leaves twice a day for fever can cure it. For treating insect bite,
crush the leaves of Indian borage and mix it with coconut oil and apply on affected area can treat the insect bite.
Growing these type of aromatic herbal plants like Mexican mint, rosemary, curry leaf, sabja and lemongrass is very useful for our respiratory tract as pleasant smell of these herbal plant can stimulate our lung capacity. If you like my video, like, comment and subscribe my channel, Shah's Garden Tech. Thank you.